The only book on the face of the earth that has been preserved for more than 1400 years with no errors, no changes, no contradictions. A book that challenges you to come up with something like it. Yet none of the famous authors, the great poets, no one from humankind could even bring a single line like it. My brothers and sisters, this is the Qur'an. The words of Allah, my brothers and sisters, it's an answer for every single thing. If you have committed sins, the worst sins that you could possibly imagine, and you feel that you can't come back to Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Zumar, Allah says,
قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا إِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ.
And if you're going through hardship and you feel that everything in life is hard for you, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Shaf,
فَإِنَّ مَعَ الْعُسْرِ يُسْرًا.
Indeed, with every hardship comes ease. And he repeats it again in the next verse.
إِنَّ مَعَ الْعُسْرِ يُسْرًا.
And with these hardships, you'll feel stress. Allah says, remember him, and you will be at rest. Allah says,
أَلَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبِ.
If you feel lonely in life, you have no one to go to. Allah says in Surah Baqarah,
اللَّهُ وَلِيُّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا يُخْرِجُهُمْ مِنَ الظُّلُمَاتِ إِلَى النُّورِ.
اللَّهُ وَلِيُّ. Allah is the wali, he is the guardian, he is the protector. الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, those who believe.
يُخْرِجُهُمْ مِنَ الظُّلُمَاتِ إِلَى النُّورِ.
He brings them out from the darkness, إِلَى النُّورِ, into the light. Read the Qur'an, my brothers and sisters, and you will be at peace. You want to know about science, you want to read an interesting story, you want to know about inheritance, about business, how to succeed in life. Everything is in the Qur'an. Allah has given us the perfect commands for us to follow in order for us to become successful in life. He says,
قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ.
And later on he says,
وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ لِأَمَانَاتِهِمْ وَعَهْدِهِمْ رَاعُونَ.
They are those who faithfully observe their trusts and keep their promises. Now Allah doesn't just command you to read the Qur'an. He doesn't say that. He says,
أَفَلَا يَتَدَبَّرُونَ الْقُرْآنَ أَمْ عَلَىٰ قُلُوبٍ أَقْفَالُهَا.
Do they not reflect upon the Qur'an? Or are there locks upon their hearts? So my brothers and sisters, if we stray from Allah, it is only at our loss. Allah doesn't need us. We need him. Therefore, if we want to become closer to Allah, we need to read the Qur'an. It is a guidance sent to us. هُدًى لِلْمُتَّقِينَ. A guidance for the people of taqwa, for the people who fear God.